Previously on Peter Screws the Pooch, I tell you to stay away from this. Instead, you hacked a multi-million dollar suit so you could sneak around behind my back doing the one thing I told you not to do.
Is everyone okay?
No thanks to you.
No thanks to me? Those weapons were out there and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
I did listen, kid.
Who do you think called the FBI, huh?
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, I feel like that's on me. I don't need that on my conscience.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't matter.
I understand. I just wanted him to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need the suit back.
For how long?
Forever.
Yeah. Yeah, let's
no,
have
no,
it.
No, please.
Let's just, have it.
You don't understand. This is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it. Okay? You gotta sound like my dad.
I don't have any other clothes.
Okay, we'll sort that out.